quieto.
I give up. Please.
But Eddie, this is about live the ultimate. Please.
Yes, all your men are in place.
Bene, bene. Take this. I assume you know how it works. Find the highest point you can in the district, and fire it from there. This signals my men to begin the attack.
All right, then. I will see you on the battlefield.
That you will.
Bartolomeo needs my help.
return to l'arsenale.
Salute, Ezio!
Here for some company.
By all means!
After him!
My men and I will remain here and keep the guards from giving chase.
Hurry! They're going to leave without us!
What's happened here? Why the boats? I thought you saw the Doge seat.
Just a distraction. We were meant to sail.
Sail where?
I'll never tell. Cyprus is their destination. They want...
Non temete l'oscurità. Accettate il suo abbraccio. Requiescant in pace.
Well done, Ezio! Silvio is defeated, and the military district is returned to us! Perhaps now Venezia might finally enjoy a bit of pace e tranquillità! We should celebrate this victory!
I am glad for you and your men, Bartolomeo, but I cannot join. I fear my work has just taken a rather strange turn.
What do you mean?
Silvio wasn't looking to replace Marco as Doge. He was about to leave Venezia, in fact. This whole thing was just a distraction.
Why?
That is what I need to find out.
There you are, Ezio. Why so serious?
It's my birthday.
Davvero? 100 di questi giorni. That's wonderful.
Is it? It's been over 10 years since I watched my father and brothers die. 10 years hunting the men responsible. So close to the end now, but no closer to understanding what any of it was for.
You may not see it, Ezio, but it's better here now because of the things you've done. Basta. Look here. I have a birthday present for you. It's L'Arsenale's shipping manifest. From the day the boat left.
The boat to Cyprus? You're serious?
And guess when it's scheduled to return? Tomorrow.
Ezio.
Leonardo! When did you get back?
Just now. I need to talk to you. Right away.
Go on. Have fun, boys.
It's better be good.
Oh, it is. It is. Walk with me. Stay close. These last two codex pages. I was studying the copies. I don't know why I never saw it before. But when put together, I realized the markings on the back clarify into words. Here. The prophet will appear when the second piece is brought to the floating city.
Prophet. Only the prophet may open it. Two pieces of Eden.
What are you saying? Ezio, what is this?
We've known each other a long time, Leonardo. If I can't trust you, there is nobody. My uncle Mario spoke of it long ago. A prophecy hidden in the Codex. Leading to an ancient vault that holds something very powerful.
Grandioso. But if you took these pages from the Barbarigo, then maybe they know about this vault too. That's not good.
Wait. What if that's why they sent the ship to Cyprus? To find this piece of Eden and bring it back to Venezia.
When the second piece is brought to the floating city,
the prophet will appear. Only the prophet can open the vault. My God! When my uncle told me about the Codex, I was too young, too brash to imagine it was anything but an old man's fantasy. But now I see. The killing of Mocenigo. Even the Medici. My father and brothers. It was all part of his plan. To find the vault. The Spaniard.
Rodrigo Borgia.
The boat from Cyprus arrives tomorrow. I plan to be there to meet it.
Good luck, my friend.
The shadow. Due to the shortage of funds after the recent campaign in defense of the Republic.
Don't let him escape!
Ohio? Where are they taking it?
The flesh. Si è lodato il signore. Che divertimento.
I don't see him.
Anyone see the killer?
There must be 12 and the life part from him. He is divine.
It must be all the sufferers. Probably killed.
I should find help. Oh, I should go home.
No one is. Are welcome here.
I have heard it said he entered a convent and threw half the sister before forcing himself on the other half. Then he killed them too. No true man would want to be killed.
Up here.
But you
don't let him escape.
Anyone see the bastard did this?
The rope through your boots? Is the rain keeping your feet cold and clammy all day? Perhaps it's time you made an appointment to treat your feet right. Come to Faccio's. He's got just the boots for you.
The body.
We remind cittadini that the restorative work on several of the city's bridges is ongoing. Please be patient and do not vent frustration caused by delays at the workmen themselves.
Uh.
truly.
And perhaps we'll be imposed to help fund the cost of maintaining the arsenal. Certain exemptions apply. Consult the full decree to see if you are
What's wrong?
Ah, yes. You're still breathing.
Shall slip.
The city of grim and terror.
Just last month, it is
horrid acts of a man.
My devil there.
Go back.
Maestro awaits. He will not suffer mistakes. Package it correctly. Do it now.
The Spaniards here? That changes things. If I can infiltrate this group, take the place of the courier, they'll lead me right to the...
Farewell and swift recovery, amigo. You have business here? No? Leave!
What in heaven?
Hey! Don't make me stop you!
Raju, where do you think you're going?
Traditional remedies and the wisdom of the Arabies.
We'll miss awakes.
Come, amici. A weekly bleeding is part of a balanced, healthy lifestyle.
I suppose I should find a way to stay in shape, too.
Damn! Which way did he go? Damn! On him! Fresh-caught leeches. Who requires bleeding?
You shouldn't be here. Not so. Get down from there. Ora.
You're not allowed up here.
Leave.
Come forward.
Why can't he walk like everyone else?
I've traditional remedies and the wisdom of the Arabes.
Will this away? This is not the ammonia restored tone.